3D printing restorations really has a place for everyone. I'm gonna share with you our workflow that's more efficient, customizable, and better for our patient outcome. My name is Dr. Shea Tolbert, and I wanna invite you to join us to learn how to 3D print provisional restorations to better your patient care. It's really for everyone. You'll find your workflow in the process, and really, you can do it from simple to complex.